This is Champ. Welcome. I'm welcome to my show. I'm gonna be seeing what's in this box challenge, and my guest is going to be putting stuff in the box for me to feel.
Are you ready for the first one?
Mm-hmm. What is it? Tell me what I can feel.
All right, feel. What is it?
Is this like a bee or something?
Is that your final guess?
No, onion.
Is that your final guess?
Yes.
Wrong.
Oh, what is that? What is this?
It's garlic.
Oh.
So each round it gets increasingly harder. Ooh. Not harder, just maybe more disgusting. So.
I don't even like onions.
All right, cover your eyes. I'll be right.
Can I feel?
All right, feel.
Oh, I know what these are. Tomatoes.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, I only felt these. I felt these. Let's put this over here.
All right, close your eyes again.
Those things I hate. I don't even like them. I don't like them, Ella.
Close your eyes. This is coconut oil in normal form. Close your eyes. All right, go ahead.
Is this Powerball?
Nope.
Slime?
Nope.
Powder?
Nope.
Mixed?
Nope. What's it feel like?
I don't know.
Describe it. Don't look at it, just describe
it. It's like super slimy and it feels super gross.
All right, give it a guess and I'll tell you what it is.
Pale.
No, it is not poo. All right, it's our coconut oil.
Oh.
Ready for your next one?
That was my Skittles.
All right, close your eyes. All right, go ahead. Hey, you're looking at it. I saw you. Stop.
Honey?
Don't look. Champ.
Oh, gosh.
Don't look at it this time.
Oh, guys, it's cold.
Don't look at it.
Is this ketchup?
Yep. Now go wash your hands.
Oh, yeah, it is. Ready.
Oh, it's a Powerball, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Kind of obvious.